Do we know this? No one notices our tears. No one notices our sadness. No one notices our pains. But they all notice our mistakes. This is one of human sinful nature, self-righteousness. People are too busy to find other people's faults and forget that sometime they made mistakes too. When we enter into one room and found out it is dirty on the floor, are we just complain why others didn't clean up? Or we will pick up a broom to clean up? We see a small prick in others' eyes, but we didn't see a big plank in our eyes. It is easy for us to point finger to others when things go wrong. If we made a mistake, don't shift blame to others, otherwise we will lose the chance to correct our mistakes. Stop blame others. Start with don't count people's fault and don't count own righteousness. The people with self-righteousness attitude, they will show pride and selfish. Our pride makes us think that we are wiser, richer, stronger, and higher than others. Maybe we are really wiser, richer, stronger, and higher than others. We had achieved our own pride, but keep this pride to ourselves, and to others we need humble. Our selfish will make us protect ourselves with the cost of others' reputation. We all make mistakes from time to time, just admit it and correct it. There are no shame about it, because right is right, wrong is wrong. Nobody is perfect, everybody make mistakes and all mistakes can be forgiven. It takes courage to admit that we are not perfect. Sometime we need others to forgive our mistakes too. Forgiveness is the lesson which we all have to learn. It is easier to be a critic to judge and criticize others, and it is much harder to provide the new solution to helping others. When we use one index finger point fault to others, there are three other fingers point to ourselves. Reduce the blame game, give people second chance. The strong often blame themselves, the weak often blame others. Calling others ugly, it won't make us pretty. Calling others stupid, it won't make us smart. Make others' life miserable, it won't increase our happiness. Counting others' sins, it does not make us a saint. When we do things differently, or dress differently, as long as we are different from others, it will make other people uncomfortable. But we have to know the fact, there are lots of different action to respond to same situation. Sometime it is not I am right, you are wrong decision. Everybody is different, we all have different way to handle things. Be tolerance, it doesn't make us higher when we put down other people. When we are in a group or workplace, when things go wrong, we don't become problem fixer, but become guilty chaser. Majority of us is problem finder who like to point finger to others and blame others' fault, but few of us is problem solver who don't care whose fault is, and just help others to solve problem. The ideal is when things go wrong, we try to solve problem first, then re-examine the root of problem, so that next time people won't make same mistakes again. Instead of curse the darkness, we light a candle. We always can change our perspective, stop blames others and stop count our own righteousness. Figure out a way doing things to benefit others, and it also will benefit us. In our dictionary, there are always have I am always right, somebody else is wrong. Focusing on the moral failings of others while ignoring own behaviors are deceive ourselves. Instead of pretending someone else's sin is worse than our sin, we need to confess our sin. Never blame anyone in our life, they all have different purposes to make our life better. Good people give us happiness, bad people give us experience, best people give us memories, worst people give us lessons. We take full responsibility for our life, we cannot blame other for our misery life. As our wisdom and maturity developed, then less and less chance we will point finger to others when things go wrong.